read in the camps. Hold him right there!
That'll leave a mark!
Watch him!
Time for darkness. Time for hunt. Tear you in pieces. Is different.
Azada.
Yes!
good to be safe behind these walls.
You've got trouble.
Generally the case.
I don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce, prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Stop!
see it all.
I play with you.
Compared to the one I'm gonna bore through your skull!
Ratak.
Reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
Righto.
I'll do you first!
God!
Darkness consumed!
This isn't over! I'll be honest with you. It's very, very close to over.
Tom.
That's the last of them, boss.
Another attack will surely come.
I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front! I mean, you were like bleeding to mine. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce with your...
Suffer me now.
And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spin. Just...
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area.
I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
Lead the way, Master. I'll follow.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Set me free before they cut me apart!
Thank you!
Get me up!
Thank you for rescuing me. I serve.
Run!
You won't stop me. I will carry out my assigned task and execute this prisoner. But guess